Today is Wednesday, June 10th, and I am Renee Manders. I have my husband with me tonight, Chris Manders. You can follow along if you want to do a high intensity with him. Otherwise, I will keep it kind of moderate to low intensity for myself. So you're going to go where you need to be with that cardio aspect of it. We are going to be doing muscle fatigue tonight, so I do not want anyone working with heavy dumbbells. No heavy weights tonight. You need medium or light. It would probably be ideal to have both a set of light and medium with you. And we are going to do low in part of our warm-up, but we'll go ahead and get started right now with a small warm-up. Roll those shoulders up and back, slide those blades down, roll them up, and then slide them down. Two more. Last one. We're going to go to a tri-star. You're going to step that front foot forward, your right foot, and then to the side, together, little hop. Left foot forward, to the side, together, little hop. So front, side, together, hop. Front, side, together, hop. Last time, slow for these two. Hi, Tori. Side, together, hop. Here we go. Front, side, together, hop. Front, side, together, hop. Front, side, together, hop. Hi, Holly. Hi, Julie. Hi, Lindsay. Thanks for signing in. I appreciate it. Maybe I need to turn the music up. Keep following Chris. Front, side, together, hop. Two more. Last one. Good job. Steps up, arms up, inhale. Exhale down. One more up. Left arm high. Standing side crunches for eight. Then we're going to cross for eight. In four, three, two, one. Side eight, seven, six. Working those side obliques. Five, four, three, two, one. Now cross it. Eight, seven. Feel that side oblique working and cross. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last side. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Step touch. Arms up, inhale. Exhale down. One more up. Right arm high. Left hand on that side oblique so you can feel that oblique working. Side for eight and four. Three, two, one. Side eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Cross eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Side eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Cross eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hi, Janelle, two. One, last side, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last cross, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Light job. Make sure I'm getting these names right. So I think I missed a couple that signed in earlier. Sorry if I missed you, giving you a shout out. Hello to everyone. So it looks like we've got Lindsay, Tori, Julie, Holly. I think I'm missing a couple, but hello. Welcome to Cardio Pump Muscle Fatigue tonight. Light and medium dumbbells only. Janelle's been thinking a lot about you and Danielle. We're going to go to Jax. Four, three, two, and Jax. She's got her, Danielle's got her big move coming up here at the end of June. We are going to go into low. Now with the low tonight, it's power music, so Facebook won't take my video. So it's not the original artist. So it's gonna sound a little bit different, but we're still gonna do the same move. 4, 3, 2, neutral feet. Making sure that you're hinging those hips back and we're squatting. Full range of motion squats. Square the shoulders and the hips. Long through the spine. Full range of motion. For those of you who have not done low with me before, you will notice a pattern. Sorry about that, my phone rang. Get low. Pulse, 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 pulse. Slow up. Full range. Weight set. So we're going to gonna do a frontal lift Holly. So if you need to do a rotator cuff instead of the frontal lift, go there. We're not doing rotator cuff outside of that for you. And then we got triceps, dips, rhomboid pulls, and bicep curls for this first set. So grab those weights. We got 10 reps, 5 muscle groups, 5 times. With that frontal lift, you need to make sure that you have zipped up those abs. Draw the belly button up towards the ribcage, but back to the spine. It provides a nice weight belt for that lower back. Keep those shoulders above the hips, and we're going to lift those weights up. Shoulder height, 4, 3, 2, and lift. 1. Resist gravity on the way down. Try to keep the weight shoulder height or lower. 3. 4. 5. 6. 10 reps. 5 times. 7. 10 reps. 5 times. 8. 9. And 10. We're doing triceps. You can go where you need to be. You can have the weights right here at the side. Chris is doing the kickback. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. From here, you're going to square the shoulders and the hips, toss to the crown of the head. Dip that left foot behind you. Toes are pointed forward and their feet are hip width apart. Straight vertical drop down. Lift and lower. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1. Keep that chest back. 2. Keep the pelvis back. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. Right foot behind, left foot forward. Toes are forward. Square the shoulders and the hips. 4, 3, 2, and dipping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep that chin back. 9, and 10. Rhomboid pulls. So press those weights might be kind of heavy for you on this, but we're only doing 10 reps. You guys go ahead, draw those arms up, then pull those elbows back. Rhomboid pull. You're gonna squeeze those blades just about an inch towards midline. 4, 3, 2, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And we have bicep curls. Hi, Laura. 4, 3, 2, and lifting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Back to that frontal lift. In 4, 3, 2, and lifting. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 8, 9, and 10. Triceps. This time I'm going to do that long lever left. I'm going to turn to the side. 4, 3, 2, and lifting. 1, resist gravity. If you're doing the same one as me. 3, 4, bring it down slow. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we have dips coming up, dipping that left foot behind you. Square the shoulders and the hips. line. Fourth pitch to begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bicep curls. For those of you who need a more challenge, you're going to do those W's with me. Four, three, two, and begin. One, two, three, four. Bring those elbows right next to the sides. Six, making that W. Seven, right next to the sides. Four more to go, then you need to really focus on the four. Frontal lift. Four, three, two, and lift. One, two, three, four, five, six. Make it anterior delts do the work, not the back. Stay the back nice and stationary. Nine. Triceps, going where you need to be. This is set four. I'm going back to that French press. Do not arch your back if you're doing the French press. Four, three, two, and begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. And we're dipping. Square the shoulders and the hips. Long through the spine and dip. One, two, three, four. Keep the shoulders back. Five. Directly above the hips. Six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. And change, please. Right foot behind, left foot forward. Square the shoulders and the hips and dip. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Rhomboid pose. Bring those weights up, bend those elbows, shoulder height, keep them there, and bring them back. One, two, pull them back towards midline. Three, four, 5, 6, feel those shoulder blades working, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bicep curls or W's. You're making a modified W with those arms. 4, 3, 2, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's at an angle, 5, 6, 7, and up. 8, 9, and 10. Well, I have to work on the form with Chris. He's trying. He's never done those before. Last set. Front lift. 4, 3, 2, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep those abs zipped up, please. Providing that nice weight belt. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Triceps. I'm doing the long lever tricep. You're going to go where you need to be. Again, if you want to do the long lever, it looks like this. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Dips. Left foot dips behind. Square the shoulders and the hips. 4, 3, 2, and we're dipping. 1, 2, get into that left quad. 4, that hip flexor. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Change. Square the shoulders and the hips, please. Toes are forward, and we're dipping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rhomboid pose. Use those legs to get those arms up. Bend the elbows. Keep them 90 degrees. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Draw those shoulder blades towards the midline. 8, 9, and 10. Bicep curls. You can do the curls or the W's. Go where you need to be. 4, 3, 2, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And release. We are going to do a cardio pyramid now. We're going to do 30 seconds of two jacks plus a heel flip. This is a modified version. Watch. It looks like this. Step, step, heel. Step, step, heel. Okay, we're going to start there. And then you're going to do an active rest, or you can just march. The active rest will be jacks. And we're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and begin. Two jacks and a heel flip. Whatever that is for you for 30 full seconds. Chris is doing continual heel flips.
Yeah, thank you.
You're going to go where you need to be. March or jack. Chris is doing the jacks for 30 seconds. I'm doing the march for 30 seconds. We're going to come out of this, and for 40 seconds, we're going to do a volleyball drill. Keep marching or keep jacking. I'm going to show you the modification for the volleyball drill. Keep jacking. It's a step, 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 lift. Step, 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 lift. 4, 3, 2, and begin. Volleyball drill. March. We're going to follow this with a 50 second high my knees. I'm gonna do the modified. Chris is gonna do the full out. On those high knees, make sure you keep that chest back. Don't have it come out. You're drawing the knee towards the chest. Keep it going. You got 5 more seconds. And then we got a 50 second cardio interval. 4, 3, 2, and begin. So for some of you, you're following me. You want to pick up the pace a little bit. You can bring those arms into it. All right, you can keep it nice and controlled. And have the knees touch the hands. Or you can lift those knees up higher, Chris. Drawing the knees closer to the chest, not the other way around. Keep it going. You got 5 more seconds, and you're going back to that active march. Or that jab. 4, 3, 2, and begin. I'm an active rest. Active rest. We're going to follow this with a 60-second burpee and a mountain climber. So you're going to do a full burpee, and then you're going to mountain climb for 5. Then come up and burpee, mountain climb for 5. I am going to do the modified version. I'm walking it all the way out. So you can follow my lead, or you can follow Chris's lead. I'm even going to go ahead and show you what it looks like with the chair. For those of you who don't want to come all the way down to the floor, you can use a chair if you have one handy dandy. I just don't have to do. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2. Modified version or Chris's version? It's 5 mountain climbers. Keep that chin above the heart. Almost there. You got 10 more seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, everyone. We're going back to a weight set now. We're going to do diagonals, lunges, rear delt squats, and lat squeezes. Picking up your weights, starting with that right diagonal. You're going to draw the arm across the body. It's a long lever lift, but you're going to keep that soft bend. Resist having that shoulder roll open. Okay, you want to keep the shoulders on the same plane. 10 each side in 4, 3, 2, and lifting 1, 2. Going across the body, 3, long lever lift with a soft bend, 4, abs are engaged, 5, providing that nice weight belt, try not to have the back sway a whole lot, 7, 8, 9, shoulders are square, and 10, square the shoulders, and begin, 1, 2, try to make it a long lever, going across, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Here we're going to lunges, with or without weights, up to you. Lunging forward, 4, 3, 2, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. From here, we're going to go to rear delt. I'm going to hinge forward at the hips. I'm going to keep a nice long spine. And I'm going to lift those weights up. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1, shoulder height. 2, up the shoulders. 3, there you go. 4, relax. 5, 6, lengthen spine. 7, 8, 9, and 10, and we're squatting. 4, 3, 2, squats. One, hinge those hips back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We're gonna go over tonight. And 10 more, I may have to modify. Last squeezes. Bending the elbows, keeping them nice and tucked in at the sides here. I'm gonna turn around. You're squeezing those lat muscles together. So you're drawing those elbows towards midline. Four, three, two, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Back to those diagonals, going across the body, square the shoulders, make sure they're on the same plane. Four, three, two, and lifting. One, get a soft bend. Two, going across. Three, try not to sway the back. Four, five, make the deltoids do the work. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Try not to drop the shoulder down. And lift. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And we're lunging. Four, three, two lunges. One, two, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Last squeeze is elbows next to the side here. 90 degree with that bent elbow. 4, 3, 2, pull them together. 2, 3, 4, 5. So those lats working. 6, 7, 8. Squeeze them in. 9 and 10. Last set, diagonals. 4, 3, 2, and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice weight belt here. Pull the belly button up towards the rib cage and back towards the spine. 7, shoulders on the same plane. 8, tall through the crown of the head. 9 and 10, other side. Muscle fatigue should be happening here. 2, 3, 4, even with lighter dumbbells. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10, lunges. 2, and we're lunging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Rear delts. Let's get set up so that you hinge forward the hips. Don't draw the belly button up towards the ribcage and back towards the spine. Chest is out, chin is lifted as well. Arms come down and lift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Soft bend of the elbows. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Squatting. Engine those hips back. 4, 3, 2, and we're squatting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last squeezes, last set. Elbows are in, bent 90 degrees and squeeze them back. 1, 2, and together towards that midline. 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, this cardio set, we got hopscotch. The hopscotch looks like this. Basically, you're gonna jump on one foot, jump out. Jump on one foot, and jump out. For those of you who wanna keep it low base, you're just gonna follow me. We're just gonna bring the heel to the glute. And 5, 4, 3, 2, begin. Hopscotch, Chris. Got 10 more seconds. Keep going. It looks like this. For those of you who are doing the modified, you can go ahead and touch the inside of the shin and the thigh. For those of you who are doing the high intensity, it's toe, toe, knee, knee. Keep it going. Four, three, two, begin. This is the 50-second one. Toe, toe, knee, knee, shin, shin, thigh, thigh. For those of you who are doing the light, for those of you who are doing the high intensity, it's toe, toe, knee, knee. Light intensity, follow me. You got 50 seconds. Actually, you have 30 left now. Toe, toe, knee, knee for that high intensity. Inside of the shin, inside of the thigh, for that low. Try to keep that chest back if you can. I know it's difficult. When you get tired, that chest wants to come forward. You're drawing the foot closer to you, not the other way around if you can. And right? Active breath with those butt kicks or the front kicks. We're going to follow this with 60 seconds of rope, so I'm going to get out of his way. He's actually going to pick up his rope on my count. We got a little bit of a rest yet. You got 15 more seconds. I'm going to do the pretend ropes. Four, three, two, 60 seconds of ropes. Let's go. Those of you who want to keep it a little bit of a lighter base. I'm keeping my balls of the feet on the floor. I'm not really jumping. I mean, it looks like I am, but I'm not. I'm just going back and forth. My heels are lifted throughout. And I'm moving those arms like I have a rope. The lower back on the mat. Three, two, One, keep that left knee lifted. You're gonna do parallel knee. Go ahead and keep those legs 90 degrees and parallel to the floor and ceiling and above the hips and crunch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Lower back stays on the mat. Eight, nine, 10. Continue to zip those abs up towards the rib cage and back down towards the spine. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest for 5 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Support the lower back. We got reverse crunches and lift those hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leg walks. Right, left. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Both feet on the floor. The knees are bent. Hands come behind the head. Place the left foot on top of that right knee. Pin the left elbow to the floor. Reach that right elbow up. And 3, 2, lift. And 1, 2. Keep the lower back on the mat. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5 and go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pick up that bottom foot, crunch. 1, 2. Lower back stays on the mat. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Parallel knee. Keep the knees above the hips, 90 degrees, and crunch up. 1, 2, 3. Lower back stays on the mat. 4, 5. Zip those abs up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. We're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5 to go. Sorry, Holly. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Support the lower back. Reverse crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest or 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leg walk, start left, left, right, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest or 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release the lower back. Draw those knees in towards the chest. Tuck center. Release the lower back. Continue to release it by drawing that right leg long, left knee in, and hold. Draw that knee in towards the chest. Release, change. Left leg long, right knee in, and hold. Release that lower back. And then draw both knees in. Take the arms down now, shoulder height. Go ahead and drop the knees towards that right, both of them. And then you can take the right hand and place it on top of that left outside thigh. Feel a deeper stretch in that left glute. Looking over the left shoulder. Release the hand back down to the floor. Take those bent knees across the body, going over to the left side now. And then take the left hand on the outside of that right thigh or hamstring. Look over the right shoulder. Tuck center, both knees one more time. Go and extend the legs long, and then the arms come up over the head. Full body stretch here, fingertips and toes reach in an opposite direction. For those of you, this is contraindicated to come up to a sitting position, please roll off to the side. We're going to come up on the count of three. One, two, three. Go and take those hands out to the side. And then draw those knees underneath. You're going to press off those palms up to a kneeling position. Right leg out. Push forward through that left hip. You're going to frame that right foot. And then pick up that back knee, that left knee, and hold. Push forward through that left hip again. Drop that left knee down. Push forward through that left hip. One more time, lift up that left knee. Drop the knee down to the floor. Hamstring stretch with that right foot now is long. And then go ahead and bring that toe closer towards the chest. Feel a stretch in the calf to start. Dorsiflex that toe. Really dorsiflex it. Now if you want to deepen the stretch and feel a stretch in the hamstring, you can let go of that dorsiflex. So you can point the toe instead. And then reach the chest closer to the thigh, long through the spine still, chest out, chin lifts, and release. Right knee on the mat, left foot on the floor. Go and push forward through that back hip. And then you're going to frame the floor, or frame the foot with the hands. And then pick up that back toe, push forward through that right hip. Chest out, chin lifts. Then drop that right knee back down again and hold. Pick that back knee up again. Push forward through that right hip. Rest the right knee to the floor. Extend that left leg long. Start with a calf stretch. Dorsiflex that foot. Draw it closer towards the knee or the thigh. Bring it in. Chest is lifted still. And then you're going to release that dorsiflex. You're going to go ahead and point the toe instead, focusing the stretch on the hamstring, chest out, chin lifts, drawing the chest closer to the thigh or the knee. Keep that chin lifted above the heart. I'm sorry, I really went over. This was like a true traditional full-hour cardio pump class tonight. And go ahead and place that left foot on the floor, using that knee for leverage to come on up. Let's shake out those arms. And then draw the right arm across. Keep the shoulders on the same plane. Good job, everyone. And switching. Left arm comes across. Stretch that right tricep. Stretch stretch the left tricep. Thank you, Chris, for joining us tonight. And then bring the arms behind the back, pulling straight down. Keep the elbow, keep the ears above the shoulders and the shoulders above the hips, and lift the arms up a little higher, and then as high as you can, hold. And release. Once again, shake out those arms. For those of you who like to do bar, we have bar tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. I appreciate everybody coming to class. We will see you the next time. Have a great night.